So on the cross, Jesus offered up himself. That is to say, he was the priest and he was the sacrifice. As priest, he offered the sacrifice, but he was also the sacrifice, the victim. He offered himself. There was only one priest that was good enough to make that offering, and there was only one offering that would be acceptable to God, and Jesus was the priest and the offering.